So, time to show the trombone shot. This is the quest, playing level par every day on the home course. Easy, before the 1st of April. And I do that with my trombone swing. And the trombone swing is in the direction of my shaft. Only with the right arm. Left arm is doing nothing. And my body makes my arms in balance. How did I say that? That was not good English, I think. If I swing, my body wants to be in balance, so I don't do too much with my body. I just want to go, pull the trigger, push it, and stand up to the target. Pull the trigger, stand up to the target. Now, my intention of today is to swing through to the end. Picking up the whole thing. So, passing the ball, I go faster. I try. I don't try it harder, my body wants to, but it's only faster. I hit a few hundred balls already, so getting a little bit tired, but not really. It's a funny feeling when you pull your arm, it's like you're getting stuck, you know? But if you let it go, it's very close around the center. So it's time to do some with the pitching wedge, because that creates a little bit steeper and easier plane. So for practice, so many shots, perfect. Perfect.
especially with a pitching wedge, I can do it like 70%, 60, to feel exactly what I'm doing. And then you lose only a few yards. It's amazing how easy you can play golf. I think it's very good for seniors, this. Because a senior has not a lot of movement in his body left, like flexibility. I am a senior, by the way, and but we have strength in the hands and the connections of the muscles. So it's a short movement, very, very effective. And because when I put my trombone back into the ground, the only way it can go in the circle is go up. So you can step what you want. It always comes up. And because my left arm is not stabbing, only the right arm, that's why it's keep on going. The movement goes into the circle. I don't stab it with two arms. Very important to know. Only the right one. Practice soft, in and out. It's like darts, you know? Very easy. In the beginning you won't believe it really. It can be so easy. If you wanted to relax after the stabbing, stand up to the target. Like this. Very smooth. So, after you stab it, go along with it. Like this. Go to the left side. Don't stay there. Keep your eye on the ball, where the ball is gone, eh? And practice 50 to 70%. Very easy. This is about 90 meters with a pitching wedge. And I do that. I practice so quietly, so I can do it all day long. will find out at the end that 50% is actually more than enough to play a nice round of golf. And then you start to get the feeling to come into the zone. It's a flow. It's the nothingness. Yes. Really nothing. Slow down even more. If you slow down more, you can be trying to be precise with your timing to the ground. And it still goes 90 meters with a pitching wedge. It's amazing. Really amazing. So easy. It's the power of letting go, but not on purpose. Letting go is knowing. Letting go is not learning. Letting go is not normal. Letting go is natural. Finally, I can say,
love yourself. If you love yourself, you hit better shots. I promise.